He's Buffett, I'm Bruno, welcome to EPCOT!
How's everyone doing? Hopefully everyone's doing well. And it's day 11 of Bruno's 100 days of Disney, and we are on our way to EPCOT to check out the EPCOT experience. So this is an interactive kind of thing, or I'm not sure exactly what it is, but that's why we want to go check it out. It just opened like a day or two ago, so we want to see what it's all about, and we want you to come along with us. So let's go. And while we're here, we're going to check out this thing. It just opened up like 2 days ago. It's called the EPCOT Experience. Let's check it out.
Like the stars in an endless universe, each of us is unique. Each of us shines bright, filled with ideas, hopes, dreams. These are the sparks that make us who we are. When we share these sparks with each other, it can be magical. Welcome to a place that celebrates the magic of possibility and always has, right from the very beginning.
In fact, the heart of everything we'll be doing in Disney World will be our experimental prototype city of tomorrow. We call it EPCOT.
Welcome to the Digital City, where playing is a way of life. Here we go!
Extremely pleased and excited to be coming from our world to your Disney World. At our Xandar exhibition, which we understand will be the first other world showcase pavilion at EPCOT, we will present my brother.
This is a critical moment.
When Rocket unplugs you and starts things up!
You know the secret of the universe.
Don't panic, I got this.
We look forward to meeting you in person when our pavilion opens at EPCOT in the near future.
EPCOT's transformation includes some big changes. One is like the journey they know well. Cultures and ideas from around the globe. Some spectacular new films are coming. Let's take a peek at one of them. Wondrous China.
What are you doing?
bathroom and you go see who.
Quatre ratatouilles pour la carte.
Oui, petit chef.
Vous serez toujours les bienvenus chez Rémi. À bientôt et bon appétit.
Over in the United Kingdom, a practically perfect adventure is coming that will have you laughing with delight. As the day fades and dusk turns to night, EPCOT comes to life in a global celebration of Disney music. Possibility awaits.
Well, explorers, effectively, that is going to end today's video. Kind of short, but we did want to get over and see the EPCOT experience. So day number 11 in the books. Might be a little bit of a tweak going on with the 100 days of Disney. And if you like this video, please give it a big old thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe and share it if you like. That would be great. And hit us up on all those socials and we will see you tomorrow.